outbreak is when a disease occurs in larger numbers than anticipated in a particular community or particular season. An epidemic is when those numbers are large in that particular community. And a pandemic is when that disease outbreak is global. The basic difference is that there are protocols, vaccines, and processes in place to support the response in an effective manner. Biggest challenge is that you're responding in a conflict situation, which means that the risk levels for those who are responding as well as the community are much higher. Lack of political leadership will hinder the communication that is necessary to build the trust that's required between particularly external health responders and the community that is potentially impacted by disease. While communication is a challenge, it's better than it's ever been in the history of the global community.